Pretty normal. Oh, look, he's curving, but yet. Shadow Chaser stays straight. Till it fades. Nice, right?
Check that out,
dude. I'm telling you guys, the sky phenomenon is not gonna stop. Shit's getting insane. Here, let's see. Let's see what we got here. Absolutely insane. Happening. Boom. Look at that, dude. It looks pretty amazing. That literally makes it look as if that sun, that ball of light, is right behind that cloud. And it's shining out in all directions, all angles, from the obstruction and the path of the light. That big fucking cloud. This is crazy. Thank you. example. Through this for a good minute now, and I have no rain on my windshield whatsoever. So it's not rain, but it looks strange, doesn't it? Look at that. That's Skyfall shit, man. I'm telling you. Those are not shadows. Here, hold on. Power lines. But look at all the clouds, man. They're like all dropping. Or streaking. It always looks like some calligraphy lines or something. You see what I mean? Like down there at the bottom, the ones that look real crazy on the right. Because all of it matches like the same flow. That is so gnarly. It's always on this road. Like Skyfall. But look at it. It's like a trail. You see what I'm saying? Like it's like one gray trail that does that. This is the new type of trail or whatever. Like, I keep saying it's, like, new. Because it looks effing new. Like, I've seen the sky fall like this. We've seen it drop away from the cloud above it. You know, we've seen that.
But this dark gray and the way it spreads and looks in the sky, man, I'm telling y'all, it's different. It is windy as a mofo. That is so nuts. It looks insane, doesn't it? The way it just drops.
The new thing I've been seeing a lot here recently are these thick gray trails. Real thick, real wide. I put a couple up, but I thought it was just like, you know, maybe cloud formations coming off crazy looking or something. But I'm starting to see them a lot more north, like commonly, is what I'm trying to say. Stuff like where it's real thick.